Welcome to the Plat X2 channel, where we talk about movies, music, and books. My name is John, and thanks so much for clicking on this video. So, we are in the midst of this pandemic where we are all home, and we're watching Disney Plus, and Amazon, and Hulu, and Netflix, and we're burning through stuff. So, what I wanted to do in this time where things are uncertain, there's fear, there's anxiety, people are watching a ton of content. So I want to recommend what I think are five great inspirational movies, movies that I'm going to watch during this time where we are quarantined that are inspiring and kind of lift your spirits. So these are five that I'd recommend. I do want to say this as a disclaimer. Some people, I've recommended movies before and people are like, I didn't like the content or that offended me or whatever. Do your own research on the content of the movies. These are five films that I find personally inspiring. The first one is this, City Lights with Charlie Chaplin. This is a 1931 film. It's from the silent era, so there's just music. And Chaplin, I think, is brilliant. He weaves comedy, just brilliant comedy with like heartwarming drama. And so if you've never seen this film, I encourage you to give it a shot. I'm a huge fan of Chaplin. City Lights, give it a whirl. It's really good. Next one, number four. This is a film that I've been a fan of for a very, very long time, and that is Patch Adams with Robin Williams. This is a great, great film. I find it incredibly inspiring, based on a true story. There's a scene in this film, there's a pool of noodles, that's all I'm gonna say, and I cry every single time I watch that scene. So Patch Adams, for me, is my number four inspirational film. Number three is a film that came out last year, and bought it on Mercari for a great price, and I heard so many good things about it. Wanted to see it, it did not let me down, and that is The Peanut Butter Falcon. If you've never seen this movie, it is a great story of two unlikely friends who meet and connect, go on this journey, and they face all of these issues and problems together, and they overcome all their obstacles together. It is a great, great film on friendship and journeying and just going for the thing you're dreaming for. So, Peanut Butter Falcon is my number three. My number two is one of my all-time favorite films, and it is That Thing You Do with Tom Hanks. Written and directed by Hanks, he stars in the movie. You should love it because Hanks is in it and he is a national treasure. That Thing You Do, the music is great, the story is great. In this film, I get all emotional when the band, it's about a band, when they get together and they're chasing each other down and they're going to this one place to listen to the radio. That's all I'll say. But that scene, it gets me every single time. So my number two, That Thing You Do. And number one, and if you know me, you knew this was gonna happen. And you knew what number one was gonna be. This to me is like all-time inspirational film, and I'm cheating a little bit because it's not one film, it's a franchise, it's a series, and it is Rocky. Rocky and Creed II. So these movies, if you've never seen them, man, now is the time. We have time to sit at home and watch stuff. Now is the time. So the Rocky series, there's 1 through 5. I cry in one, I get a little teary in 2. 3 is great, 4 is great, 5, you can sleep in 5 to get ready for Rocky Balboa. Rocky Balboa is brilliant. It is like a gorgeous, gorgeous story. And it's years later after number 5. Really, really great. And then you dive into the newer franchise, Creed. And this film is unbelievable. I physically jumped off my couch during this film because I got so amped and pumped and excited. And then Creed 2 just continues to take it to new levels, weaving in more story from Rocky and Creed going on his own journey. Brilliant, brilliant film. This series, the Rocky series, it's literally all about inspiration. So in a time where we're feeling anxious or we're uncertain and you want inspiration and you got some time on your hands, there are amazing films in the Rocky Creed franchise. It is all about inspiration. I've run the steps in Philly. I was inspired. I stood by the statue, got my picture by the statue. If you want a great film series to be inspired by, this is one. So that's my number one pick. Let me know what you think are five great inspirational films. Why don't you put them in the comments below? If you like this video, feel free to hit like. If you'd like to subscribe to more videos about movies, music, and books, go ahead and subscribe. I really appreciate you clicking on this video. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this. I hope you have a great day. We'll see you next time.